Hello and welcome. We're Bob and Penny Lord, and today we want to share a very special, powerful man in our church, Padre Pio.
Padre Pio, born Francesco Forgione, lived in the poorest section of Petrolcina, Italy. He was poor, but by his own testimony, he never lacked for anything. He grew up a very sensitive, very spiritual boy. At age 5, went into ecstasy and had an apparition of the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Jesus appeared to Francesco, beckoned him to the altar. He placed his hand on Francesco's head. His vocation was sealed. He began to have apparitions of Our Lady. It was also then that demons began to torture him. These battles continued on and off all his life.
In order for any of the three sisters or two brothers to get from the bedroom into the kitchen, they had to come outside the house because there was another house in between the bedroom and the kitchen.
This is the kitchen where the Forgione family cooked and ate. They cooked and ate in here. So you had at one time, because two of the children died young, you had anywhere from six to eight people in this kitchen eating. And Mama cooked here, and this Mama Forgione cook here, grazie. And this was used to cook, and this was also used to provide warmth and heat. All these pots and that you see here, and utensils, jugs, strainer, all of this belonged to the family Forgione. Not necessarily here used by Padre Pio, but it definitely documented to be used by the family.
Francesco wanted to learn, but there were no schools for him to attend. Two farmers from the town volunteered to teach the children. Their major qualifications were that they could read and write. But that, coupled with their sincere desire to help the children, started a school.